I'm taking with me. So goodbye. Please don't cry. We both know I'm not what you need.
This evening has been a lone, courageous voice. He alone has challenged those who have linked organized crime with legitimate business throughout our state. Welcome, Congressman. First, our benediction will be delivered by the Reverend Philip Hardy of the First Presbyterian Church of Iowa Rapids.